you University of Louisville basketball fans are preparing to say goodbye to Freedom Hall.
But the Kentucky Fair Board says Freedom Hall has a future even with the UofL men's basketball team. Eric King is live outside Freedom Hall with a look at its future. Eric.
Oh, I got to tell you, the future of Freedom Hall is as bright as today is, as bright as this weekend is expected to be, and certainly as bright as the past of this building. Keep in mind, this is where Muhammad Ali fought his first professional fight shortly after winning the Rome Olympics in the early 60s. Michael Jackson performed here 23 years ago, where the best seat in the house went for about $23. But of course, this weekend is all about basketball. Let's take you inside to some file video. This, of course, University of Louisville versus UConn. Great game. You'll certainly remember it. The thing about Freedom Hall is, I'll tell you right now, the south wing, the north wing, all the major wings of this area are completely packed with different conventions. And the issue with Freedom Hall is, during basketball seasons, there's no room for conventions to be inside the main hall here. So the argument or the school of thought from the Fair Board is that once the University of Louisville basketball team moves to its new arena, that's going to free up the main hall here at Freedom Hall, allowing more conventions and more entertainment things to come in, more concerts and things of that nature. So they're saying that, sure, it's going to be a different feeling with UofL not playing here anymore, but it's going to actually allow Freedom Hall to be enhanced and used in more ways to kind of service and entertain in this community. So back out here live, of course, basketball, the topic of conversation this weekend. There are people who have had their season tickets in their same seats for more than 50 years. So those are the stories that we're going to be hearing about coming up over the course of the day and certainly over the course of the weekend. But again, a bright future here for Freedom Hall. We're live outside Freedom Hall. I'm Eric King, WLKY News.